There are a couple ways that you can update these plans. Every element had its own individual update requirement. Annuals as deemed necessary every 5 years, but not every 10 years anymore. So the update kind of intervals are a lot shorter now. You can go ahead and review your comp plan, especially the short-term program, on an annual basis, and add a new fifth year and put a little status column on the end and say, okay, we're continuing, no, we delayed this, no, we postponed it, no funds available, lost interest, or completed. So add a new fifth year and drop the old year off and do that on an annual basis. You also have to do that with all of the other elements. Just look at them, make sure they still fit your community. If they do, keep it the same. If you need to change something, change it. And then submit it to us. You have to do a public hearing every year and say, okay, you know, we've looked at the comp plan, we've adopted a new fifth year on the short-term work program, and then you just send it to us and we keep it on file. If you do that every year, at the end of the fifth year, all we have to do is send a certification that we have to send. It's send a certification to DCA saying, yes, the community did this every year in compliance with the minimum standards. They don't have to do a full five-year update because you've done it every year. So it's a little bit of work every year instead of doing a lot of work in the fifth year. That's actually fairly, yes?